Welcome to my kitchen made with love. I am Bayram Chutney. If you enjoy our videos, like, comment, share and subscribe.
Thank you, Advair. Hello everyone. I'm taking all of these ingredients. Ingredients table for your quick reference. Preheat the pan. Add 2 teaspoons of oil. Add 1 tablespoon of chana dal. Toss for 30 seconds. 1 tablespoon of urad dal. Toss for 30 seconds. 1 tablespoon of coriander seeds. Toss for another 30 seconds. Now add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 5 cloves of garlic, 1 medium-sized onion chop, 50 grams of ginger, and 10 pieces of red chilies. Toss for 3 minutes in medium flame. Add salt as required, then add the soaked amla-sized tamarind. Add 1 tablespoon of jaggery. Toss for 2 minutes. Onion will turn glassy and raw smell of tamarind and jaggery goes off. Grind these finely. It's ready. Can be a good side dish for pesrattu, adai, idli and dosa. Advair, check the taste.
It's aromatic. Hello everyone, I hope you all enjoyed this video today, Uma's Kitchen video, and please subscribe to our channel and give a thumbs up.